Hello friends, at first good morning to all of you. As you all know that due to the coronavirus epidemic, our school, elementary school Sri Harinagar, Nath Nagar, Bhagalpur, is going to teach online on YouTube on the channel of elementary school. So today I am going to discuss the syllabus of class 10th science. In science there are three streams: physics, chemistry and biology. So it is the syllabus of class 10th physics. The physics of class 10th is divided into three parts. The first part is electricity, second is magnetism, and third part is light. In electricity, you are going to discuss about the type of electricity, type of charge, what is electricity, what are the uses of electricity. In second chapter, magnetism, we are going to discuss what is magnetism, how is magnetism produced, and how electricity and magnetism are related to each other. As we all know, before 19th century, people think that electricity and magnetism both are different phenomena. But one scientist, Michael Faraday, says both electricity and magnetism are interrelated. We can produce magnetism with the help of electricity, and we can produce electricity with the help of magnetism. And at the last, the third part is light. As we all know, in the chapter light, we will discuss only about the particle nature of light. Wave nature of light is discussed in higher classes. In the particle nature of light, there are three phenomena: reflection, refraction and human eye. After 10th, you will be discussed about the wave nature of